How to see Telegram downloaded videos in iPhone. Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can see Telegram downloaded videos in your iPhone. It's very easy to do. So without wasting any more time, let's go ahead and get started. So what you're going to do first is just simply open up Telegram. After you've done that, you're going to be brought here. And what you're going to do from here is click on the chats option down below. And after you've done that, you're going to go ahead and find the video that you would like to download. So in this case, I'm just going to go ahead and click on this chat right here. And after I've done that, I'm going to click on this video right here. Now, after clicking on the video, what you're going to do next is click on the three dots in the top right corner. After you've done that, you're going to go ahead and click on save video. After you've done that, that video is going to save to your photos on your iPhone. So you're going to go ahead and swipe out of here and head over to your photo gallery. And after you open up your photo gallery, you're going to be able to see the video that you just downloaded from Telegram. So that's how you can see Telegram downloaded videos in your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.